All by myself in the morning. All by myself in the night. I sit alone with a table and a chair. So unhappy there, playing solitaire. Who am I? Where did that come from?
What's going on? How can I hear this phone?
So, your signalling still works. That's lucky for now. Hopefully it'll wear off soon.
Who is this?
Someone you can trust. You can call me Peter. I want to help you. Are you having trouble remembering things?
How do you know that?
Listen, you have an implant in your head that sends thoughts into your brain, but your programming was fried. I have broken you free from it.
Who gave me this implant?
Look around you for the answer. They control everything. We don't have a lot of time here. I can only scramble the signal for so long. I am going to attempt to send a sound, like I did with the phone, into your brainwaves so that you can find me. I think we can help each other.
Wait. Do you know why I was in that alley?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
Your name is Jack.
Why can't you just explain this? What do I have to do with it?
There isn't enough time. There is a man. He will be after you. Do not trust him. However, if you want an idea, have you checked the back of your neck?
No, why would I...
Do it.
What is this?
Come find me, Jack. Oh, and run.
Jack.
Who the hell are you?
You don't remember? That hurts, Jack.
I do remember. Doesn't mean I know who you are.
I'm your friend, Jack.
I highly doubt that.
Come on, don't be like that, Jack.
Stay back.
Oh, really? You're going to do that?
Tell me who you are, or I shoot. Now, don't waste my time.
Time? Oh, I had trouble tapping into your signal, but you really seem to have disconnected.
From what?
The machine, of course. You belong to it.
I belong to nobody.
You belong to me. I trained you. I tell you what to do. I made you.
Just tell me who you are. Enough of your bullshit.
My name is Ruby. I'm a handler. Yours to be specific. I get orders from, you know, the machine to do your programming. Keep an eye on you. Make sure you're killing the right people. You know, it's sad that you don't remember. I was a big fan of your work.
You made me do that? Are you in charge of the machine?
No, just you.
How could you do that to me? I didn't want to do any of that. It's all drones controlling drones.
The fuck is that?
All the answers you're looking for.
I don't believe...
Come on, Jack, what will you really do? Go out and fight back? You can. No one ever has done it successfully. We always win. I mean, you need someone to tell you what you want, okay? I give you purpose, Jack. Without me, you're a machine. You're a gun with no ammo. Much like this one.
Please don't.
Oh, don't worry, Jack. The pain will be bad, but it will only last a moment.
Ha! Good! Still works. I think they'd stop sending them after me, considering. What? Wait!
Wait, Jack, stop!
Weren't you just about to do this to me?
But, wait, didn't you say you didn't want to kill anyone? I mean, this will kill me, please!
Yeah, I thought about what you said. You called me a gun without any bullets. Well, gun can still be a weapon if it's not loaded. I'm sorry.
Jack! Please take a seat.
I remember your face.
Huh?
You used something to disconnect me.
Ah, yes. It's a scrambling device built from their technology. It sends an alternate signal to your brain that blocks and removes theirs.
And how many have you used this on?
A few. Working for the cause now.
To destroy the machine?
Yes. Now that we have you, we can...
No thanks.
What?
See, I want to use this for what I want to do. I mean, if your ultimate goal is freedom, then surely you can understand.
I suppose I, Wait, where will you go?
Wherever I want to go. See ya!
In the morning, all by myself in the night, I sit alone with a table and a chair, so unhappy there, playing solitaire. All by myself I get lonely, watching the clock on the shelf. I'd love to rest my weary head on somebody's shoulder.